Hi, my name is Abigail Christensen. I'm 17 years old, and I have severe scoliosis. I was diagnosed with it in about 6th grade during a school screening, but I didn't think it was a big deal, and at the time it wasn't a big deal. It wasn't until this last year, the beginning of my junior year of high school, that it really became an issue. We went in for a regular doctor's appointment. They told us that we should make an appointment with an orthopedic surgeon to see about my scoliosis. She said something about surgery, but it still didn't seem like a very big deal. So we went in, saw the orthopedic surgeon, he took some x-rays, showed us that my top curve of the spine was 37 degrees and the lower curve of my spine was 58 degrees. Typically, after 40 to 45 degrees, scoliosis continues to progress and cause problems with breathing. It'll even affect your heart, but it presses up against your lungs and other organs and causes issues later in life. So he told us that the solution at this point was most likely going to be surgery. To be honest, I was very upset. We went home and we did research and we realized that it was probably the best thing for it. I made this channel for those who are nervous and scared and have questions and just want to see my point of view, somebody's experience through spinal fusion surgery. I haven't had it yet. It's scheduled for July 5th, 2012, but feel free to ask questions and anything like that below. So I'll update later, and thanks for watching. Bye.
Where we are, or which way the wind blows, or how heavy the snow.